Guys, help me thank our South African president for this kindness. Like, I know this COVID-19 issue is no one's plan. No one planned it and it's no one's fault. But he was so kind and gave us 350 to be able to buy some tissues, those need tissues, some groceries, and all that. So, guys, it really helps a lot because we really needed it. I remember on my last video I did a video where I was teaching my children and everyone else, like, on how to cope with the tissue issue in this COVID-19. I was even teaching how to use the newspaper as a toilet paper if you don't have a toilet paper at home. Like, guys, it was really tough. But then until yesterday, we got an SMS that we should go collect money, 350, from the government, of course. We have a suit government in our South Africa, guys. So they told us to go collect the money. We went to collect the money. Like, guys, your South Africa is so, so cool. And, yeah, I really appreciate, guys. I'm a South African, and I really appreciate. I don't want to lie. This is the first time for me to ever receive such from the government. Like, guys, like, it was like, I couldn't believe it myself. Like, yo, it was like, wow. Like, I'm so humbled, guys. I really appreciate so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, South Africa. Thank you, my mother city. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate my family. Thank you very much, family. Thank you, South Africa. Thank you very much. And thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Thank you. And I thank our president so much for this kindness. And all the other people who are working with him and giving him all the ideas on which step to take next in this COVID-19. May God continue to bless him and keep him safe for us. Thank you very much. I wanted to share with you guys. I have toilet paper now in my house. I've got food to eat. I've got oranges, lots of oranges. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you for watching this. And please help me thank our president in South Africa for this kindness. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate. I'm so humbled and so grateful. And most of all, I thank God for choosing South Africa for us and choosing such a good president for us. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Bye.